this course is the Essentials of Humanitarian Practice course. It's one of RedR's flagship training programs. RedR Australia has been funded by the Australian government for many years, and through the Australia Assist program, we're able to run a number of courses globally to build capacity internationally. This course is really exciting for us to be holding it in the Pacific, because we're trying to, as much as we can, diversify our roster so that we can have Pacific Islanders responding to their own disasters.
This is a course that has been run for 20 years, and over time it has evolved. Everything about humanitarian assistance is provided within 6 days. The Pacific kind of look out to each other. They are now confident that they actually have some of those resources that they can contribute to each other. For the Pacific to be able to have an opportunity to get on a roster like RedR through this training is absolutely crucial.
People need to be able to have this sort of experience before they are pushed into an emergency situation. It's important for it to happen in the Pacific because the context of the Pacific is somewhat unique when compared to other areas around the world.
It's less about teaching technical skills in a place like the Pacific, and it's more about providing the opportunity where we can facilitate the sharing of that knowledge that they have within the room amongst each other. The people who are best placed to respond to an emergency are those who are familiar with the context, who understand how things work in that country day to day before the disaster.
You know, we had people that worked for various UN agencies, people like myself, and also people that had experience of actually working in the field during such disasters, so it was great to learn from them.
The CIMEX is really good. Yeah, that part I think really drove a lot of agencies and a lot of individuals to really think beyond just their agencies.
It is a wonderful opportunity for people to get together and learn in a sort of tailored context. I think this is the beginning of having more training in partnerships, more collaborative training.
Once we have this pool of trainers within the Pacific, I think there'll be more sharing, more openness within the countries that are affected, because it's the Pacific way. And I believe by having more of these trainers and qualified personnel in the Pacific, I think it'll become stronger and we'll be more resilient.
Pacific Islanders are very experienced and very resilient and able to respond to disasters, and we really need to value that and to support that.
As course coordinator, I've run a few pilot courses before. This is by far the best one I've ever had. And having to deliver the training to a new and growing, vibrant team members who are aspiring to get into the development space, and witnessing that exchange of learning, it is amazing.